We're now going to get down to the main business of the day, the most important part. We have not prepared the presentation of the range as one would a show for the general public, but rather to allow you a clear view of each gown. You will see the lowest priced gown first and the highest last. There is a white assessment sheet in your folder, but you all found them also on your seats. If any of you need to rush and grab a pen, there's a few over here on the wall. The asterisks on the sheets, as I mentioned earlier, show the brochure dresses. You will see all the dresses again afterwards, not modelled, but we will be bringing the racks out so that you can actually get to the dresses and have a look at them, so don't panic too much if you want to see them again. And that's all. Without further ado, I'd like to introduce now Katrina Brandon of Brides Magazine, who we're delighted to have to guide you through the range. Katrina, are you hiding there somewhere? There we are.
Confusion before I start. Did you notice the way I lounged that up? Nice, wasn't it? This could be an omen of what's going to happen for the rest of the show. Can I just say good afternoon to you all? I'm delighted to be here, and basically what I'm going to do... Oh, it's the woman. Shucks.
Does that work? I'd like to say, actually, can I do without that? I feel happy.
That's an extra one for the video.
Oh, is it? Oh, I'm being filmed. Just a minute. Sorry about this. Right, let's get down to business. As I said, I'm delighted to be here. My job, basically, is to give you as much information about each dress as I can. Now, bear in mind, you're about to see 45 beautiful gowns. And the important thing to remember is that the fashion element is definitely there. You must remember that Italy has played a great part in the field of wedding gowns, but it can be prohibitive price-wise. And obviously, Pronovius are delighted to be able to offer you wedding gowns designed by one of the leading Italian designers. That's Francesco Arena. And he has designed all the gowns that you're about to see. Can I also stress that the fabrics and the designs are exclusive? They are totally exclusive. So what you are about to see, as they say, are gowns that are really very, very special. But without further ado, can we get on now? May I introduce you to our first two brides. And here we have number one. Now this actually is called Penta. This, as we said, we're starting with the least expensive gown. This sells for £99. That's retail price I'm quoting. And as you can see, the most delicate of lace used for this bridal gown. The frill carried through from the shoulder line. Can you see the hem of the dress? That also is frilled, which is rather pretty. Simplicity itself, all the detail in the fabric. Very, very neat, and then cinched at the waist with the satin bow. The little touches make these gowns very special. This one is called Penta, and it retails at £99. The skirt, actually, under each gown there's a hooped petticoat. It's a separate thing. They don't include the petticoats with the dress, but there is a hooped petticoat under each gown to give the crinoline effect. Now, this dress is called Paulina. As you can see, masses of frills used around the neckline to emphasize that. And the interesting thing about this is you can actually wear it on or off the shoulder. It depends on the mood. But ladies, you know, remember, off the shoulder you get the extra glass of champagne. Why not? This is Paulina. It retails at £119. And the detail on this, I don't know if you can see, but the hem is all hand cut to emphasize the lace, the pattern of the lace. Each little flower is cut out by hand. That one, Paulina. Now, the Paulina one is a brochure dress. Can I stress that? You all know what that means, but that actually is a brochure dress. That was the second dress that you saw. A delightful dress. Now, this one is called Mally. And again, the emphasis on the frilling, and this, I really can't stress enough the intricacy of the way that they treat the lace, because they're cut out again. Can you see all round the neckline, each little detail of lace is hand cut, and that follows through to the hem of the skirt to give the prettiness round the hem, not just left plain and bare, but something really very pretty. Then that one is filled in at the neckline for those girls that feel that they'd rather have a filled-in look but bare. And you see, you get the effect of the flesh underneath. That's called Mally. And all these dresses are lined in the body with jersey to create maximum fit. It really does follow the body line. That one retails at £124 and it's called Mally. Now this, the prettiest of designs, it's in tulle. Can you see on the applique flowers, the just touch of silver there? You see the glitter? It cascades down the skirt, the applique work. That's all hand done. Each one cut out by hand, then appliqued onto the tulle. And that theme from the skirt carried through to the neckline. And there is actually just a hint of sparkle there. Makes it into something rather special. And again, a dress that can be worn on or off the shoulder, a very fashionable feature at the moment, isn't it? This bare-shouldered look. Entirely up to the bride herself. This one is called Pia, and it retails at £129. Now we have Penelope. It's the name of the dress. And an interesting lace this time. I'm sure you'll be able to see the dresses close to after the show. You'll be able to see all the detail. But this is, the best way I can describe it, it's a border lace. Can you see how there's a heavy detail of lace around the skirt, right in the middle there? That's also at the bottom, this sort of border effect. And again, carried through to the shoulder line. Don't you love the way that just falls off the shoulder there? Filled in again, but very prettily, because it's the lace that's filling in. This one is Penelope. The jersey lining in the bodice really does help with the fitting of these gowns. This is a brochure dress, so there's maximum advertising on this one. It's priced at £129. And again, all the hand-cut detail around the hem to really make it very, very pretty. That one is called Penelope. Masses and masses of tulle used for Paradiso. And then wonderful applique work. You can look at the bodice of the dress and you see the frill is emphasized by the applique all around the neckline. That's carried through to the skirt. Can you see the big rosebuds that are appliqued on there? Then gentle frills used to really emphasize the crinoline effect of this gown. Masses and masses of tulle for Paradiso. It's priced at £134. And it's also a brochure dress, this one. Lots of movement in that skirt. And of course, as I said, all the skirts were using hoops underneath to give maximum effect. But do remember, if a bride prefers a dress to be sort of slightly more fluid, that's fine, because without the hoop, it's just as effective. And then the satin used at the waist to emphasize that 18-inch waist. I had one at one time. I remember, I think I was 3 at the time. There you go, really nip it in there. Thank you, girls. I'm sure you realise that fabric is very important, and the thing that really is coming to the fore is tulle. It's probably one of the most important fabrics at the moment. And then, of course, lace and taffeta follow closely. Organza is coming through as well as being very, very fashionable. Now, if you're into a sort of fashion element within bridal gowns, please note the sleeves on this, because the emphasis at the shoulder line, something a little bit different, very, very special. This one is called Papite. It's in tulle. It's a brooch dress. The price of this one retail-wise is £139. And again, embroidery, I can't stress enough, everything is done by hand with regard to the embroidery. And this again has the cascade of detail down the skirt. Just, can you just look at that? She turns, you'll see all that beautiful work on the skirt. That's priced at £139, it's called Papite, and it's a brooch dress. Thank you. Rather intriguing skirt on this, don't you think? And each layer is stitched to emphasize the cascade, the sort of almost waterfall effect, the tiered effect of all the skirts falling down there. It's some tulle. Now this is a brooch dress as well. I think the sleeves are a little bit different, aren't they? That real slash sleeve there. Very bare effect, but very cleverly done, the way that it's filled in. And again, a plique, very beautifully used on this, because they've just caught it on the bodice and on the top layer of the skirt. Can you see? Again, all hand done. This is Pasadena. It's a brooch dress, and it's priced retail-wise at £149. Thank you, girls. A dream of a dress, this is Rhodesia. Lace again, it's the effect almost of tears, but it's the way the lace has been designed that creates this effect. Can you see on the skirt there? Again, almost a border that they've used. Delightful sleeves with the ribbons and the puff and the gathering over the elbow, absolutely delightful. It's very classical, but most effective. This one is called Rhodesia. It's priced at £149. The emphasis, of course, on the fit and the beauty of the fabric. Rhodesia, priced at £149. I think this is rather clever because it actually looks like an overskirt, but it isn't. What they've done, they've taken the lace to create the effect of the overskirt, and then they've attached tulle to it, masses of tulle there around the bottom, which gives that wonderful effect of two skirts. This is called Peru. And again, the way that they create the off-the-shoulder line, but then fill it in with the finest of tulle, which is so very, very flattering, it really is. Very sort of Scarlett O'Hara, that dress, isn't it? That one's called Peru, and that one is priced at £159. Clever combination there of lace and tulle. It is slightly different, isn't it, seeing a trade show where you want to see each gown individually. I know you're all used to sort of mad happenings on catwalks, but what we wanted to do was actually show you each gown so that you could see the detail that's gone into the creation of them. This one is called Piccadilly. Again, lots of tulle used here. And do notice that the hemline is stitched to make sure that everything is finished to perfection. Appliqué flowers used on the skirt and at the neckline, and even on the sleeve as well. The frill just emphasizing the shape there. Lots of these broad satin bows to really bring everything together. That one called Piccadilly is priced at £159 and is in tulle. Now pie, and this is taffeta, the rustle of taffeta, very prettily gathered on the bodice, and little puff sleeves, and it's actually quite difficult for you to see, but there are tiny pearls used on the shoulder line and just around the cuff of the sleeve. Details like this I know you'll have to see when you look at the dresses on the rail, but it just shows the sort of amount of work that goes into each gown. And although there are lots of gathers, please don't think that this will create bulk. It doesn't. It rather emphasizes the good points, which is rather nice. I mean that in the nicest possible way. Priced at £159. The design of this one is called Pie. And as I said before, it's in taffeta. Tulle again for Rangoon. Rather attractive sweetheart neckline on this one. And then the embroidery, all featured on the bodice, and just a little touch there on the sleeve. The satin again used at the waistline. Just a gentle frill at the hem. That little bit of detail, but most of it in the bodice on this one. Those girls that don't want to be too sort of pretty, it's a balance of the two. The design is Rangoon and the price is £169. Thank you. Now for those that prefer dresses with a train, this is an ideal example. It's called Piazza. And although it looks quite simple, I hope you can notice the detail on the skirt. Can you see the splash of applique work there, all down the front of the skirt, on the tulle, and then that's used again on the bodice, and really sort of noticeable puff sleeves this time. Caught with satin ribbon to match the belt. Now this is a brochure gown. It's called Piazza and it's priced at £169. All hand applique work used there for Piazza. Masses of lace used for Loira. and tears used for the sleeve. Can you see tiny little tears used to create the sleeve there? Lots and lots of lace. A small frill is used at the hemline. And again, a full train for this gown. It's priced at £175. And rather a dramatic neckline, that. Beautifully emphasized by all the frills in lace. The design is Loira, and it's priced at £175. Now, something a little bit daring, but can I say that despite the Catholic taste in Spain, this is one of the most popular looks, this really sort of fitted bodice in satin. And then very cleverly carried through to the skirt. The design is Palace, bound in satin. All the sort of handkerchief point there used at front and back. Very daring, but really something rather different, and something perhaps that would set trends in this country for the bride that wants to really be quite sort of almost outrageous. But don't be thinking that it's not something that sells well, because apparently in Spain it's a look that is very, very much favoured. It's called Palace, it's a brochure dress, and it's priced at £179. And actually, if we throw back, just to show the front of the dress, I'm sure if the model just throws back, that's it, and just let them see the front. Super. Just before you go, can we just see the front? I know it's a bit, it is actually a little big, and we've just turned it round, but you can see the front, just how all the crisscross works there so beautifully. Thank you. And this is Patricia. Lots and lots of lace. And again, the contrast in the actual lace itself, because I'm sure you can see on the skirt, the border again there, the deep heaviness of lace carried through three tiers on the skirt. And then just lots of frills to emphasize the hemline. And of course, the prettiness at the neckline. The name is Patricia. It's priced at £179, and this is another one that can actually be worn on or off the shoulder. It's entirely up to the bride. You do that very well, actually. You've obviously had practice. Just slipping it down there. That one is called Patricia, and it's priced at £179. The tiered skirt again. This is called Rivoli. And then that beautiful bodice. All that wonderful embroidery. It's almost got a sheen to it, the embroidery. It really is quite fascinating under the lights. You'll see the just hint of sheen there. Satin again used at the waistline, but the skirt, I'm sure you'll agree, the waterfall effect there. Tier upon tier of tulle. It's called Rivoli. This one is priced at £185. And stitching used, of course, around each layer. The name is Rivoli. Thank you. understated styling for this gown. There's lots of lace, very commercial dress this one. Emphasis purely in the bodice. It's called Patty. It's a brochure gown. It's priced at £189. Lots and lots of beautiful lace. As I say, all the emphasis there at the neckline. Just this neat, simple train. The design is Patty. It's priced at £189, and as I said, it is a brochure dress. Taffeta is used for this one. It's called Reno. And then very, very cleverly, they've used lots of tulle at the hemline to really make this into the fullest of gowns. The taffeta caught up in little frills, the tulle cascading underneath. Naturally, I don't know if you can see as the model goes under the lights, the hint of sequins that are actually stitched around the shoulder line and just around the edge of the sleeve, just touched there with iridescent sequins. The design is Reno. It's priced at £189. Thank you, girls. Something really rather different. This is taffeta that's been embroidered. It almost gives the effect of broderie anglaise, which is rather nice. Can you see on the frill and at the hemline? What wonderful sleeves, very, very tight, and then ballooning out at the shoulders. This is called the Monaco. Taffeta treated in a very special way. It's priced at £189. The design of this one is Monaco. We move on now to marfil, and this is tulle, but with really very dramatic embroidery used on the bodice, much stronger embroidery used. And then emphasis at the shoulder line, this all-important emphasis here, this with frills to really bring out the styling. It's marfil, it's priced at £199. The applique work is actually carried through to the skirt as well. Just see it there, the sheen, all the flowers used on the skirt, just very, very gently, sort of just occasionally round the hemline. This one is called marfil. It's priced at £199. Lots of tulle and embroidery for this one. That one, marfil. Thank you. Now we have puma. Interesting skirt on this with the petals of taffeta over the tulle skirt. As well as the taffeta, we have applique flowers. And we have little puff sleeves, again edged in sequins. And that's how you do it. You can wear it on or off. Everything appliqued by hand. Little sweetheart neckline you spare. This dress called Puma costs £199. Something that little bit different. Taffeta and tulle. The design is Puma. Now how about this? This is Pisa. Very clever use of flowers here with all sort of used around the neckline to emphasize the square shape there. Pink and white is used. And the tulle is gathered on the bodice, which is something a little bit different. And fullness used in the sleeve as well. You do actually get the choker for the £199 that's included. The design is Pisa. As I say, just masses of tulle used and then emphasis with the pink and white flowers. The price of this gown is £199 retail. Really does emphasize the waistline, that one, doesn't it? Prettiness there. This is Prince. Really start something a little bit different, this bare look. Masses of sequins used on the belt. The veil is included, and that's actually, within the price. And they've used sequins all around the edge of the veiling to link in with the dress. It's called Prince. It's priced at £199. Again, real sort of trend setting with a gown like this, something just that little bit different. The design is Prince and the price is £199. Really delicate looking dress. This one is Pandora. The detail on the skirt is really very, very pretty. It's just hand appliqued flowers scattered all over there. And then the deep frill at the hemline. This one is called Pandora. And it's priced at £209, this one. All the applique work, of course, is done by hand. Hand cut, hand applique. That's Pandora at £209. Lots of lace for Pekin. And as you see, as the model goes down the catwalk, the frilling detail at the back really does emphasize the train. It goes from very narrow at the waistline and then really widens out. It gives this dramatic effect at the back. Because remember, of course, in the church, the back is most important on a bridal gown. This one is called Pekin. It's priced at £209. And although the styling is really quite simple, the effect is most dramatic with a strong emphasis there at the neckline. And as I say, the back detail that's all important. The design is Pekin and the price is £209. our plotter. And very clever, the effect that they've created there with the lace caught up with rosebuds and then tulle falling from underneath. A traditional gown, but something that little bit different, a real sort of sissy dress, this one. And then the bareness filled in with tulle. Real off-the-shoulder neckline there. Very dramatic, sort of deep cut at the front. That's Plotter. It's priced at £219. Mainly lace, just touched with tulle. Now we have Paris. Your plique work this time is used on the sleeve and the bodice, and then in strips on the skirt. You see that? Yes, good, fine. At least you're paying attention, which is good, fine. It is actually difficult. I know those of you at the back can probably miss a lot of the detail on the skirt, but you will have the opportunity to see these gowns close too, and you can appreciate the work that's actually gone into them. This one is called Paris, and it's priced at £219. We have actually got a little problem there, haven't we? We charge extra for that. Now we move on to Panda. Creates the idea of cuddliness, but it isn't. It's sort of all delicate, rather beautifully done. Detail again, mainly in the bodice, with the puff sleeves, and then the frill over the top. Satin ribbons used to emphasize here. And the little sleeves are actually caught with flowers. I don't know if you can see that, just at the sleeve line. This is a brochure dress. It's priced at £219. Masses of fabric in the skirt. And again, just use frilling to emphasize the detail. The price is £219 and the design is called Panda. It is a brochure dress, yes. Yes, charge extra for that. Now this is taffeta, but very intricate embroidery used in the bodice there. And then tulle as the underskirts, can you see? This is Preston. It's a brochure dress. Very dramatic, intricate embroidery used in the bodice. And lots of gathers at the waist. Very flattering style. It's priced at £225. And the design is Preston. A combination of taffeta
tulle and embroidery. Thank you. Ruda now. And handkerchief points on the skirt of this one, with applique work on each point. And this actually is all cut out by hand, and then the applique is put on by hand. If you actually hold the fabric, you can see where they've cut all the detail out there. It's priced at £225, and richly embroidered at the neckline. And layers of frills used to emphasize the off-the-shoulder style. The design is Rida and it's priced at £225. Dress is called Potomac, and as well as the applique, I'm sure you'll notice as the model goes under the lights, it again has the silver in the applique work. It's that little touch of sparkle used on the sleeves and the bodice. It's that little hint also on the panels of the skirt. This is priced at £229 and it's organza. And the sweetheart neckline, really sort of very feminine. Puff sleeves, really quite dramatic. It's organza, it's called Potomac, and it's priced at £229. And then we have Porto. This time sequins and pearls used. You see, just the way it's been designed to splash across the bodice and fall down the skirt, lots of sequins and pearls. And then of course the belt, really bringing it all together. It's a brochure dress, this one. It's called Porto, and it's priced at £229. Very cleverly frilled at the sleeve and just at the bottom of the dress there. Most of the detail, of course, in the embroidery, which is so dramatic. The design is Porto, and the price for this one, £229, and as I said, it's a brochure dress. Porto. Thank you very much. Thank you. Now this, believe it or not, is Rupert, which I think is rather an interesting name for a wedding gown, but there you go. Taffeta again, embroidered to create a very special effect. You see the frilling on the bodice is all embroidered. And the frill over the puff sleeve. The design is called Rupert, the fabric is taffeta. And in the centre panel actually, all round there, it's actually edged in pearls as well. So really do have a look at these gowns close to afterwards. This one is priced at £229. An embroidered taffeta. And the name of this one is Rupert. Thank you.
taffeta again. Now, this is one of the dresses I was explaining before about cutting out the fabric and then appliquing onto the actual design. Can you see on the skirt and the sleeve? And each panel frilled. The design is called Prado. It's a brochure dress, this one. All hand applique work. Prettiest of necklines used for this. It's £229. A sweetheart neckline. So feminine. The design is called Prado. And then tulle just peeping out underneath each scoop of the taffeta. And it is a brochure dress. Prado, priced at £229. Embroidered taffeta, all appliqued by hand, and clever use of sequins and pearls on the bodice. And then the panels on the skirt edged in frills, and again tulle is peeping through there. This is called Mimosa. It's priced at £229. Sure, you can see as the model goes under the lights, all these sequins and pearls. And the frilling used to emphasize the shoulder line. Very important fashion detail there. The price of this gown is £229. Thank you. Classic gown in tulle. This is called Park. A train this time. And very delicate applique work used on this one for the sleeves and the bodice. And then just down the skirt as well. Very, very delicate. Design is called Park and the price is £239. Lots of tulle used there for Park. Thank you. This is Pompeia. Organza. No, in actual fact, I think they're out of order. That's your right ticket, isn't it? It's Pompeia. It's all right. Full sleeves. Very fitted bodice. And again, as I said before, they're all lined with jersey to give maximum fit. Applique work used on the skirt and the sleeve. Pearls and sequins used on the bodice as well. It's all right, I said the right name. That's £239 and it's Pompeia. This one is Panama. The deepest of frill for the skirt on this. It's a brochure dress. and petal frill used, but with lots of applique work as well, embroidery there. It's priced at £239. Appliqued flowers on the skirt as well. The design is called Panama. It's a brochure dress. And it's priced at £239. I hope you've not been confused by those two going out of order. We've actually seen number 40 before 39, but you're with it, aren't you? I know you are. That was number on your programme. This one is number 39, Panama. And the other, number 40, Pompeia. Okay, thank you. Wonderful dress called Palamos. With its petal skirt. And the petals used with the tulle as well. Taffeta petals and tulle underneath. Delightful gown, satin ribbons as well. Scattered all over the neckline and then used on each petal there, just at the highest point. Palamos, it's priced at £239. Something really quite stunning. And if you work at it, it'll go off the shoulders as well. There we have beautiful use of taffeta and tulle. The design is called Palamos and the price is £239. Organza has been used for poker. This is a brochure dress that's fitted bodice. And the points there, the waistline, really does emphasize the neatest of waists. And of course, the applique work used this time with pearls and sequins to add just that touch of sparkle. And extravagant puff sleeves on this one. The design is called Poker. It's in organza. It's a brochure dress and the price is £239. The simplest of skirts there, teamed with the prettiest of bodices. The design name for this one is Poker. Sweep of an apron there, just caught on one side, for Palmer. And tulle, extravagant sleeves. And of course, the use on a dress like this of sequins and pearls on the sleeves and the bodice. It's priced at £249. This gown is called Palmer. Very dramatic sleeves there. All the frills to really bring out the shoulder line. And the penultimate dress, this is Pacifico. It's a brochure gown.
And the emphasis here is definitely on the embroidery, which really is something very special. Again, hand-cut and hand-embroidered, all the applique work there. And the scalloped edge on the dress really does finish it off. It's a brochure dress, this one. It's called Pacifico. It's priced at £299 in tulle. Really very beautifully embroidered, this one. The design name is Pacifico. And then our last gown is Paola. Listen, it's worth waiting for. You've got to get really into the mood of this, sort of build up to the... You are, I thought you would be fine. Paola. Definitely worth waiting for. Embroidered tulle. And again, something really fabulous at the shoulder with all the tulle really sort of shushed out there. Obviously didn't have time to do both sleeves, but on the day, it would be fine. Well, we just want to show you how it starts off, but when we finish with it, it looks superb, Paola. As I say, all the embroidery there, touched with glitter, touched with pearls. And we thought rather a special dress to end our show, but I'm sure you'd like to see all the girls again to have a last look at their gowns. So there we go. Thank you very much indeed, girls. Well done. Our six girls. Well done, and as I said before, thank you very much, models. Did that beautifully, and all the gowns will be available on the rails for you to look at again in more detail, because of course, as I said, a lot of it you can glance at, but I'm sure you'd like to inspect them a little bit more closely. Can I say thank you very much for listening to me, and we do hope that you've enjoyed our presentation. Good afternoon, thank you.
Thank you very much, Katrina. We've really been delighted to have you with us. We hope we will always have you in every of our shows in the future. Thank you very much. Now, ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to be very brief because many of you have trains to catch or have hours limited. I just would like to say now that now come the most exciting seconds in the history of our lounge in Perovias. Because now it's going to be decided, wherever you enter or not, in Perovias. We couldn't have done it in another way. We had to do it like this. And there had to be a moment where there was this risk. We have assumed this risk with security because we knew that it was going to work well. I would like, however, to tell you that we wouldn't like you to feel under any pressure now to take a decision. So we just want you to take the decision you feel is going to be better for your business. We naturally wish you, we wish that we are going to enter in a new relation with all of you. Now, as I said before, we have prepared everything now so that your orders can be done very quickly. Now, I would say that we have prepared for every shop one set of photos covering the whole collection you have seen. These sets of photos are situated in these tables. Now, in some minutes, we are going to have also the full range on the stage, so you can check the quality of the dresses with the photos and with your score sheet. Now, we are going to be here. We are not in a hurry. We're going to be here the whole day, but we might have to be before with the persons that are more in a hurry. We'll be here to help you in anything, and we'd like to say also that a photocopy of your orders will be done here at the end.